so angry!
I'm so angry!
I'm angry than you are! I'm so angry! What the fuck? I hate this! I hate everything!
They are starting in my heart!
Ow! Oh, god damn it, Adele! Oh, you make me angry. Oh my god.
I'm a devil.
Hello, welcome to a very rage-filled episode of Criana and Inferno Plays Surgery 3. Are you ready? I'm gonna get a cigar. I call it the Ball of Rage. Are you ready?
Oh my god, you look so ragey.
I'm so ragey.
We are the demonic entities of rage.
Are we? Oh my. Yes. Didn't know about that. Alright, time to get my frickin' car. It has such a rage-filled name. It's called an emu. It makes me so angry. Get in! Get in the bowl of rage!
A little short.
No! Hey, listen. It might be it's not the size, it's how you rage it.
Gas mileage.
Look, there's spikes on and everything to make it angrier. Okay. Should we do a rage film mission?
I think we should.
Yeah. Alright. Selecting missions just makes me so goddamn angry. You're gonna have to do it.
Oh my god, gangbang! That sounds like my kind of rage.
Really? Is it called gangbang?
Called gangbang. Gaybang? Whoa.
Oh my.
I think she and her employer held me captive while harvesting my DNA.
Jeez, guess you're holding a grudge.
I simply think one must question her motives.
Fair enough. Oh, speak of the devil. Hang on a moment, Oleg.
Looks like the information about the ship was useful.
You want to meet, don't you?
That obvious?
Send me your location, I'll consider coming.
Well then, I'll be waiting for you.
Oleg, we have a meeting to get to.
Meetings make me angry.
I hate meetings.
I love how your rage is just going lower. I'm demonic. Alright.
I'm always in a sense of rage, but...
That's true. You are like 93% rage most of the time. It's great.
Yeah. And 3%
Ooh,
butter.
It's the blood pumping.
3%.
To my loins. Oh.
Anyways, in all seriousness, it's been a while since we played this, so
yeah,
welcome back.
Jeez, I'm not sure what the buttons are. No, I'm kidding. I know what the buttons are, but I'm going to be pressing other buttons anyway because I'm a dumb-dumb. I swear to God, I've like...
You're a big dumb-dummy.
I've been constantly throwing my Molotovs on accident. It's painful. Like, I'll be like, oh, open the door. Molotov thrown. What? I wanted to open the door.
Well, fire can kind of open up the door. My god, this is so far away, it makes me so angry!
So angry!
So angry?
Ooh, so angry. Actually, that does hurt my voice. Ooh!
See, my tiny ball of rage can get through even the most smallest of crevasses.
Tiny ball of rage, huh. Leave it at that.
Acoustic guitar makes me angry.
I didn't realize you were a patron of the arts, Viola.
We never really had the chance to chat. What, with you being a science experiment?
I wouldn't piss off the big guy.
Oh, Dell, you
I'm
tell
not
her.
Here to fight. We need to work together.
Right. Johnny's dead because of you.
Johnny's dead because he thought he could do everything on his own.
So what's in it for you?
I get to watch Kilbane suffer.
You play nice?
Like I'm always, gentleman.
Front row.
Uh-oh.
What is that?
Nothing good. Let's
don't
go.
Know.
Trucks, dummy. They're trucks. Oh, this is exciting.
This is.
Damn it!
Ladies first.
Kia, status.
The Kia.
Saints have taken cover with one of the De Winter sisters. We're about to move in.
Roger that. Contact me once you secure the area.
Yes, Commander.
Shepard.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite ambush in the Citadel.
Oh yeah. Shit.
Let's hope the front's clear.
I got a sniper rifle.
I got a shotgun.
Sniper rifle is Adele's signature weapon. Oh, look, it's TV.
Maybe Killbane sent mercs.
Oh, Killbane makes me so angry.
Angry! Not knowing who to shoot at makes me so angry. Oh, these guys. This isn't... Whoa, what happened?
Oh,
okay. Holy shit! It's the Avengers!
Oh my god. Badass.
Yes.
Guess it's gonna be the new Avengers movie. Oh, they take on the Saints.
Oh yeah, I have a laser pew pew rifle. Gonna use that.
What the hell are those things flying in?
They've got
maybe
the power to the elevator.
I'll see if I can fix it.
Should I go up here and see if I can shoot some guys?
They're dropping soldiers off up here.
Oh shit.
Hey, good throw.
Nice, good throw, Inferno.
Thank you.
Is it too much for you?
Why is that hurting them?
Oh, I think I'm throwing it too far. I'm just that good.
Yeah, we'll go with that.
I don't know if this is an SMG or what. Death Blossom, Hammer, Laser. Lasers, why not?
You have a laser gun?
Yeah, I have a laser gun.
Why don't I have a laser gun?
I have no idea.
Adele needs lasers, bro.
Not having lasers makes me angry.
Angry enough to kill Adele Smash.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. Thanks, Oleg. I couldn't tell.
Well, how's it going over there?
Setting guys on fire makes me less angry.
Yeah.
Better at it.
No, that's all yours.
Well, this is exciting. I'm not gonna lie.
It's pretty exciting. I'm used to just standard, you know, oh, help this dead hooker out.
Yeah, I
but,
know.
But it's just a nice
hookers.
Change of pace.
Yeah, it is.
Oh my god, there are bullets everywhere.
Everywhere there be bullets.
Everywhere you go.
Everywhere there's just
bullets. You're trying
with
to
with your name
it
on them.
Oh.
It's getting crowded up here. Most exquisite.
Yay!
You ever see this tech before? It's me, Lieutenant Green. Way beyond the private sector. That should worry me, shouldn't it? A little.
Ooh, grenade launcher.
Hey, check it out, Inferno.
Hmm?
Queen of the mountain. I'm Adele.
Yeah. You are Adele. Oh god, I'm on. Adele, help me!
Oh shit, sorry, I was looking at myself.
That
was so cool.
Alright.
These guys turned up out of the blue, uninvited. Never mind, I'll find someone
well,
like them.
You have any
I'm
idea
so
what's
angry.
Going on here?
You tell me! They seem to be after
the
you!
Puns.
Need more rockets.
There's rockets right here. Pick up the rocket?
I can't. No, I can't. I don't know how to. Oh shit, my homie.
That's okay. Let's see what it puts us. Oh.
Come here, Oleg, you big
vipers.
Big galoot.
Wait, am I switching with my viper? Swap your SK-8. No, I want a laser.
Holy
gun, like
shit!
What?
Oleg just jumped on that thing and smashed it everywhere. I hope he's okay.
Ah, now I have pew pew. Sweet.
Alright, elevator's working again.
Alright, time to cheese it.
I got the pew pew as soon as it started working.
Of course.
So typical. Just so typical.
We'll head to the crib and hope they don't follow.
Oh, you sure man. You can get it, sir? Sure? This is like every fanboy's dream. Adele on a stripper pole.
Really?
To my loins. I don't know, maybe.
I didn't know Adele was that popular amongst the youth.
Maybe 14-year-old girls. I don't know. I guess it's not. Hey, stop.
Whoops! You were innocent.
Yeah, it's okay. She's not needed. She's not that important.
She's unimportant. I hope Oleg's okay. I missed the big...
Oh my god. These faces are great. Oh.
Shit, get in the car, quick!
Alright. Oh god. God damn it, Grant. Chivalry sucks. Sorry, I guess I'm driving.
I guess so.
Alright. Who the hell did we piss off, Criana?
Well? Let's see.
Oh god, tank source.
What? Oh god!
Oh god, just making my way through.
The Syndicate doesn't have the pull to organize something on this scale.
Look around. I don't think these guys are being picky about which gang they're shooting at.
Then who called them in?
I'll worry about that when I'm not being shot at.
Yeah, Inferno, who called them in?
I don't know. I'll worry about that when I'm not getting shot at.
Ah, those truckers.
Mother truckers. Trucker mothers.
How does one throw grit? There we go.
Middle mouse button.
Also Q.
Oh, also Q. Oh yeah, definitely also Q. Oh, I have these things.
Oh god.
Looks like it's not just us they're after.
Who knows? We've been busy running for cover.
Thanks, Shandy. We'll be back soon.
Our car has seen better days. Oh god damn it. Okay, get out! Cheese it!
Get a new car!
Can I get one of these cars?
Yeah.
Yep, let's get one of these cars.
It's gonna take some time.
God damn it!
We need that lady! You just ran her over! We need her!
Where is she?
She's in, let's go.
Is she?
Yeah, she's up there.
Hey, Adele. Show them your rage.
Oh my god. Turn up.
Somehow being in this building will make us safe.
Hey, look, our saints are out here. Just flew out.
My name is Cyrus Temple. Commander of the Special Tactical Anti-Gang Unit.
Oh my god.
I'm here to answer your questions about the Stag Initiative.
Yeah, so how, look, Jimmy, sir, one question, please. How long will Stag be occupying Steelport?
There is no occupation. We have the full support of Mayor Reynolds.
How will Stag impact our daily lives?
When we win the war on urban terror, you and your families will be safe again.
Sir, that's not what I asked.
Let me tell you about Jessica Parrish, a girl from Stillwater who ran away from home to be with her tough guy boyfriend. Jessica thought her life was pretty sweet, until a gangbanger kidnapped her, threw her in a trunk of a car, and laughed as her boyfriend crushed her in a monster truck rally. If Jessica Parrish was your daughter, how far would you want me to go? Thank you for your time.
You know, I can't be upset considering how many innocent people we've killed. We kind of see this coming.
Yeah, I guess that's probably why they were called, considering we're the bad guys.
Yeah, yes. But you know
kind
what?
Serial killers.
That's true. Not really serial killers. We're mass murderers. And it makes me so angry!
So angry I want to kill more!
The flesh of fallen angels. Hey,
do you know where we parked? Criana, do you have any idea where we parked? I cannot find our car. Well, where the hell is our car?
Parked in a yellow zone.
Oh, shit!
Oh my god,
can we keep this? This is, you know, I did like my little ball of rage, but this is so much more interesting. I think you should drive.
Can we pimp it out?
Yeah, let's try pimp it out. Okay, let's show people us pimping this shit out. All right. Let's pimp this out.
Okay.
All right, here, I'll mark a pimp-out place on our map. A pimp-out place. There's a rim job's right around the corner.
Oh, okay. All right. Awesome.
So angry!
Whoa!
Jesus! Good thing this thing has lots of armor plating.
Yeah. Whoa!
The fuzz are around, but I'm not gonna shoot them. They're not worth my time.
No. Small fry.
You know, we should call this the Rage Tortoise. Or the Rage Turtle.
Alright, should we go inside and get down our notoriety?
Yeah, let's do that, and then we'll pimp out. I'll have you pimp out the Rage Turtle.
Oh, okay. See if we're able to pimp it out. That'd be great if we were. Whoops, I just shot this guy in the head.
Well, you're par for the course.
Okay.
Alright, pimp out the Rage Turtle. Tortoise, turtle.
Oh, it still says we have notoriety, but...
That's okay. We'll just...
Oh, there we go. Now it's gone.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Let's see if I can pimp this bad boy out.
In the meantime, I'm going to do rage-based things. Actually, I'm going to stop recording right now, and we'll get back to you once the rage-mobile is done. Oh my god! We can't customize it, and that makes me so angry! I'm going to punch it! Stupid rage tortoise.
Let's speed it up in front of us.
Okay. I'm gonna call for the ball of rage.
In
the meantime, we're gonna goddamn murder. Where do I can't remember how I get vehicle back. Not cash. I'm gonna take that anyway. Phone, there we go. Vehicle delivery. Emu. Alright, you... Oh my god! Your rage is setting...
Oh no! There's a
oh my god, you'll have to...
Started in my car.
You'll have to just see my version of this, because you just go flying through the air, all stiff with like a derpy look on your face. It's great. Alright, here's our ball of rage. Do you want to drive? You should drive the ball of rage.
Okay.
It's small, like a motorcycle. It should be easy for you.
Yeah, well, let's go with that. Do you want to get us next mission started?
Sure. Do we want to do Convoy Decoy or Live with Killbane? Pierce or Kinsey?
Killbane sounds interesting.
Okay, Live with Killbane.
Okay, let's give that a go.
It's called a steering wheel.
Kinsey, you found anything out about the Deckers?
I know a lot about the Deckers.
Well, I know that, but I mean anything we can use.
Tons. You shouldn't worry about that now.
Okay, then what should I...
Is Shandy with you?
No. Why do you want to know? What's going on?
I'll call her then. Meet me at Smiling Jack's Diner. There's something you need to see.
Okay. So it looks like now, because we took... We kind of took care of the Morningstar, so to speak, right? And now it looks like we're taking care of the Deckers.
Ride?
That's kind of Kinsey's thing, and then Pierce is probably... I don't know, something else.
Yeah. There's... What was the name of the other one? The Luchadors?
Yeah, the Luchadors.
That's the one with Killbane.
That billboard said, Kitty style, Kitty style, Kitty style.
Oh, I love kitties.
Kitty Mew.
Oh, you're pretty good at driving.
Meow, kitty. No, I'm Adele. I'm gonna fuck your shit up. Oh.
That went well.
Oh. It's fine.
Hey, how do you like the little ball of rage?
No, it's not too bad.
Yeah.
It's comfort size. I like it.
It is. See? It's not how big it is. It's how you use it. Besides, it's pretty thick.
Yeah. I have to agree with that.
For a car. Still talking about cars. Focus on driving, not shooting.
Sorry.
You crazy.
Get distracted real easily. God, this thing's far away, isn't it?
Yeah, it's not a short journey, not a short sojourn, but that's okay. It gives us a chance to
talk.
Talk. Yes. Yeah. Talk. Talking makes me angry.
I hate talking.
So close.
Okay, well, we can talk about our overall. Oh my god, overall impressions of the game so far. I personally love this. It's weird. I like to play serious RPGs and strategy games and crap like this, but This is just a lot of fun.
It is. It's a game that doesn't, like, restrict you at all. It's like, here's a bunch of guns, go have fun.
Yeah. And it doesn't take itself too seriously.
Right.
There we go.
Oh, I am gonna need a car.
Oop.
Oop.
What's up?
You need to see this.
Fortunately, this exclusive footage has come to light, and with us live, the man responsible, Eddie Kilbane.
Thanks for being here, Eddie.
My pleasure, Jane. And please, call me Kilbane.
Very well. Kilbane, there are some who claim you're a criminal.
No, no. Jane, my dear, please. The saints are criminals. Call me eccentric, but I'm just an entertainer slash businessman slash philanthropist slash...
We get it.
Where are they?
No idea. They're broadcasting from an undisclosed location.
Well, fucking disclose it!
I might be able to triangulate where they're shooting if you go to the broadcast towers.
We're on it.
Did you see my angry dance?
I only dance like that when I'm angry and a little bit saucy. Oh my god! I almost got killed by this dumb bastard.
That's true. Use it. Fuego. You in here?
That asshole's gonna trash the Saints on air.
He already
is. Do you wanna drive or am I good driving?
You can drive. You're good.
Alright. Adele in the back seat. Shandy in the passenger.
Adele in the back seat. Shandy in the front seat.
With all due respect, you sound nothing like Adele.
Let the sky fall when we kill Bane.
I love it.
Fuck him.
This guy's got a bigger ego than me.
Nothing more than a paycheck who truly prey on the weak.
Sure. And your intentions are... Oh, I'm driving the helicopter? No, you're driving the helicopter.
Hello.
We're here, Kinsey. What next?
I sent you coordinates to several radio towers. Head to the first one and let me know when you've landed.
Alright.
Ooh. Let's check out your helicopter skills. You know, with all due respect, you are pretty darn good when it comes to the, driving the aerial vehicles. I think it's because, in all honesty, there's very little for you to run into.
Well,
that's because parents are put...
Yep.
Maybe they should focus on a real threat, like the Third Street Saints.
Strong words.
Oh, we're being shot at.
Yep. And get hit with steel chairs. Woo! Oh, God. Oh god, I'm gonna miss the drop zone! No!
God damn it!
Oh no, what happened? Will I instantly spawn or did we fail this?
I think we failed it.
Alright, folks, I'm gonna resume recording once we get back to that point.